excellent putt.
Yes.
For some reason that was breaking in and it stopped breaking.
Yes.
That speed is ideal.
Okay.
You cannot hit a putt downhill any faster than that or more aggressive. You can't do it. You cannot do it on a tour green, which is faster than this. It'll just go 4 or 5 feet by. You can't do it. That there is ideal. This is a funny putt. The first one kind of was breaking, you watch on the camera stops, that one there continued to break. Again, that was very good speed. But my setup, I'm feeling squarer. It's up and down. Too much break. Way, 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 way too hard.
Seems like, anyway.
What's that?
I want to say it has nothing to do with your stroke. It seems like if you go too much to the right, it doesn't break, and if you're in line, it breaks.
Yes, correct. Right, so all I'm trying to do is get set up the same way. Set.
That's it.
Now that's a great speed, great putt. Could not hit that one any better. That, to me, that was the same as the first. The first two, the third one, I just hit too hard. The question is, am I setting up?
That was a perfect stroke.
Yep.
The putter head went straight back, straight forward, was beautiful. The putting stroke looks good.
Yeah, no, the putting stroke's good.
I even see the hole, so.
Yeah, good.
Very good.